Habari Gani Griot fam, I'm Tatiana Mott, and today is December 28th, which marks day 3 of Kwanzaa. On the third day of Kwanzaa, we light the first green candle to the right of the black candle. And this candle represents the principle of Ujima, or collective work and responsibility. On this day, we pledge to build and maintain our community together and make our brothers and sisters' problems our problems and to solve them together. The Black community was rocked by the news of the senseless deaths of philanthropist Jacqueline Avant and rapper and entrepreneur Young Dolph. Other than the fact that a life was taken, these untimely passings hit so hard because both Avant and Dolph lived by the principle of collective work and responsibility. The impact that they had on their communities and the Black community in large will be felt for generations to come. And one can only hope that others are inspired to follow in their footsteps. As the late Nipsey Hussle said, the marathon continues.